This is the home of late Theodore Hill, who was once a Republican legislator elected in 1920 for the county. This farmhouse sat on 197 acres and was once orchards and a dairy farm. After Theodore's passing in 1987, it's presumed the house was left abandoned around that time. Everything in this home was left behind, including personal belongings, letters, clothing, and furniture. Unfortunately, despite upset locals, this historic home has been demolished, and the property will be turned into a solar farm.